I've got thousands of pterodactyl horns mounted on the wall for everyone to see.